I think it's absolutely wonderful that the university and Aramco have come together to inspire the next generation of engineers and scientists. Well, I'm delighted today to be hosting Aramco and a STEM day with these most amazing Venezuelan students who have won the competition. We're giving them an experience here today with meeting our academics, meeting our postdoctoral students, really getting a feel for real-world robotics engineering and what that means. So the partnership with Aramco has come together over the past 3 years, really to look at how we can enrich the teaching of science and engineering at primary school level. So we've done all sorts of really fantastic projects around encouraging equality, diversity and inclusion with girls, for instance, into STEM.
Robotics really builds creativity skills, it builds the hard skills, it builds the soft skills as teamwork, communication, etc. And when you do that at an early age, you spark an interest. Sparking an interest at an early age is very important. When you then have older students, you are then giving them opportunities to get hands-on with real-world technology. And having hands-on with real-world technology also gives opportunities to map out future career pathways. I'm super excited to bring the robotic dreamers from Venezuela all the way here to the UK. From what they have seen, I can say it's just been an amazing experience.
I can say for all of the team that we're really impressed of all of the work and welcoming, so really, thank you, Aramco.